Dear Heinrich, please sign the enclosed divorce papers and send them to my lawyer. Horst and I intend to be married as soon as the divorce is finalized. As for your letter, yes. Your son, Rolf Harrer, was born while you were climbing the mountain. He is now 2 years old and calls Horst Papa. When he is old enough, I will tell him his real father was lost in the Himalayas. It seems the kindest thing to say, considering you never wanted the child anyway. Needless to say, I have no intention of resolving our differences as you suggested. They were resolved the moment you left Austria. I'm sorry you have been imprisoned in India, and hope this dreadful war will soon be over for everyone's sake. Ingrid.